but it was one of my squad mates back on Camino. So I know him for a long ass time.
I had a point.
1334.
He's 7th.
The best of our squad. I'm 1334. He's 1334.
No.
He's part of the reason why Mirage Company was made.
Wow. Took you guys long enough.
Italian.
Sorry, I just looked at Discord.
Even made for the citizens of the Republic. Mirage Company wouldn't be what it is today.
I told you.
I
told you all.
Thank you.
Fuck out of here with that hell diver shit.
Bitch. Strong universe. Mark. Talk to you.
I'll finish
the run of
the
banished ones. I'll
retrieve
this. We'll be all chilling. I'll drink my finest vodka. Oh my god. We're adding so much shit to the pile, goddammit.
Dude,
who fucking cares?
This
it's
is
beautiful.
A very, like, common sense of like burial for very high standing members of like this, like members of the family will place heirlooms.
I know.
It's very similar to that of the ancient Egyptians placing things in the sarcophagi.
I know.
Have in the afterlife.
Also, like, because Soren put down his only canteen, Soren's gonna be off Spotchka for a little bit, meaning he's going to become very volatile, especially towards the renegade, the last remnants of the banished.
I'm literally sobbing right now.
Eat your ice cream and be happy, baby, goddammit.
I already ate my ice cream! I hate it all!
Hearing this. here in this finally met my time. Finally, rest easy now. But whatever happened, I hope everyone is safe and sound. I hope to whoever makes it out can live on in peace. I know this is an untimely message for whoever is reading this, whoever survived the fight, whoever made it unscathed. But I hope the war ends soon. I hope the family that I made live strong even without me. I cheated death many times. One literal time. It's that bastard Maxis. But I hope this death is for real. I hope that the Cryptus girls live on and have normal lives after the war. I tried my best to protect them. Now, I try to protect everyone in Navy. I hope the ones that are closest can live in harmony. I leave in the event that Soren is still alive. I leave my kid once I pass her, once he passes RC. I leave my DC to 15.
You better pass 15. Now, buddy.
Custom made. Has a.
Wait, has what a would print you
say? Of Mirage on it.
Computers, what did I miss? What?
Should take command of Navy.
Shut up!
Until the end of the war. Then, we'll retire. I've already set up things for each and every one for the person in Navy for the retirement. So we can live a nice and peaceful life. I hope Fen can give the revenge he had for his family.
Fen!
What did I miss? Let's go!
How do I drop something out of my inventory?
Don't. I'm not supposed to have it until I pass. That's my understanding of it.
Yeah.
You better pass now, bucko.
Thanks, Moog. Added pressure. I don't already have pressure on me as is.
Nothing to what?
That's funny, good song.
Yes.
Oh! I know what that. That's just a disruptor thing. That's just somebody shooting stuff.
Okay, that was weird.
How did that this happen?
Atriox. He's fucking dead.
Kira.
Let me. Atriox and Moog were caught in battle against each other. And as we try to go to Moog's position to back him up, Atriox ran Moog through to save him. We avenged Moog. We cried.
Drag Matriox's body with us, correct? Where is it?
Didn't it blow
Matriox
up?
None of your business.
Explode.
Yeah.
Matriox is atomized at this rate.
Not that I would have given his body to you anyway, Soren.
What? I was just gonna hang it from
Matriox's body had a dead man switch. Completely
and
eradicated itself.
Shit.
Wow.
Because trust me, if this body was still fucking around, it would have probably gutted it.
That
would have been catchy. Enough.
That would have ripped too far.
Enough. 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 It's no longer about him. It's about the last one.
May I speak?
No.
Shut up!
As Moe did for so many of his brothers and comrades lost, I feel like we should do the same for him. Troopers, line up. We're going to be doing a 21 gun salute. Or as many guns as we have.
Long universe, fuck.
We're gonna miss the book. I just can't speak. Why did it have to be me?
forced him. Not funny. Didn't laugh.
No, that is so.
Time to go, brother.
It's chunky. Did it long.
Oh, fucking.
Not funny.